Morning TMS.
This is Danielle
and Kelsey,
and these are your TMS morning announcements. Today is a blue day.
The word of the day is commendatory. That was indeed a commendatory action.
Worthy of praise or regard. Yeah.
Okay. A message from the TMS library. All library books are due May 11th. Students will no longer be able to sign out new books. Attention all 6th, 7th, and 8th grade girls interested in playing basketball. Tiffin Columbian girls basketball team will be hosting a Little Lady Tornadoes basketball camp from May 30th to June 1st. Please stop in Mrs. Cooper's or Ms. Dickman's room to get a form if you are interested in attending this camp. Today for lunch is a walking taco with refried beans, cheese, lettuce, salsa, and sour cream, or a fajita chicken wrap. For a vegetable, there's corn or baked beans, grapes or cinnamon applesauce, and as always, a half pint of milk.
Danielle?
Over to you, Danielle.
Okay, you're good.
Any current 8th grade boy interested in playing basketball next season should plan to attend the summer meeting on Wednesday, May 9th. Open gym will begin at 4 p.m. with a meeting afterwards. The meeting will end at 5:45 p.m. Attention 8th graders interested in trying out for flag squad or majorette for the 2018-19 school year. Practice will be held Monday, May 14th, and Tuesday, May 15th from 6 p.m. to 7:30 in the high school gym. Tryouts will be held on Thursday, May 17th.
These have been your TMS morning announcements. Have a totally awesome Tuesday.